Today we are going to discuss about case study on industrial automation control systems and how they improve business. First of all, industrial automation control systems are becoming increasingly crucial to manufacturing in a range of sectors. They are often viewed as technical solutions, however they come under the remit of the senior engineering team at the code phase. The fact is, though industrial automation control systems impact the wider enterprise, which means they can significantly improve your business. These improvements center around enhanced productivity, both on the plant floor and in other areas of the organization. This in turn makes you more competitive and flexible in fast-moving markets, as well as increasing profitability and ensuring your business is prepared for the future. Okay, first we'll discuss about what are industrial automation control systems. Industrial automation control systems involve the integration of devices, machines and equipment within the manufacturing plant. Okay, as said above, however, they can also go further by integrating the system on the plant floor with the rest of the organization. This includes compliance process, supply chains, sales operations, R&D and more. Industrial automation control system solutions require secure infrastructures to enable communications and data transfers, as well as smart devices for the collection of data. Usually, you achieve this through sensors on machines and equipment. Industrial automation control systems require hardware, software and communication solutions that turn the data collected by the sensors into information that results in an automatic section. Okay, this leads to automatic action in industry. That good actions within the production line, such as moving from one batch to another, it can also go further than this, however, such as automatically controlling the level of production based real time and automatically collected data from sales and distribution channels. Here we have productivity increase. Okay, how do we improve the productivity by using this control systems? Okay, for example, as the automation control system takes care of repetitive tasks, you can optimize the use of resources in your production lines. Those repetitive tasks cover everything from batch changeovers to recording batch information to scheduling routine machine maintenance and more complex items. Okay, here automation control systems also increase flexibility and scalability. For example, introducing new products to the production line as a smoother and faster process. It is also much easier to scale production up or down as the needs of the business dictate. Okay. And also, you will see improved accuracy of data collection leading to significant improvements in batch and individual product traceability. Okay, this saves you money as you need to allocate fewer resources to this process. Plus, it improves the standards of customer service. It improves compliance in regulated industries also. Okay, industrial automation and control systems also improve accuracy in your factory operations overall. This is because a programmed controller such as PLC, Programmable Logic Controller, will perform a task to the same standard and within the same parameters every time. Okay. Your production facility will experience reduced downtime as automatic process can predict failures, schedule the most efficient times for maintenance and more. Okay, and this automation control system results in fewer production errors, saving time and money while also improving customer satisfaction. Okay, and also we have a lot of industrial automation control systems in the technical and plant floor improvements. And the real benefits are industrial automation, overall industrial automation and improved productivity. And also, most of the business benefits in industrial automation control systems revolve around improved productivity. In other words, optimizing the manufacturing facility as well as helping to optimize the business overall. And we discussed some examples. It includes speeding up production time, which lets you then optimize distribution channels and processes that can then also feed into the sales and customer service operations. Definitely it will improve productivity and industrial automation. Okay, here we have some examples for industrial automation. We have some real-time applications for industrial automation using control systems. The motto of the the final result, the end result of the industrial automation is to improve the productivity and to improve the industrial automation and efficiency of the products. Thank you.